Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves for a night like no other. Never before on a hilltop stage will you see a show packed with as much mystery, opulence, and high-stakes gambling as the one tonight.
Sorry to interrupt. Gambling's actually illegal in Pakistan. We're gonna have to cut that.
Okay, it's fine. Ladies and gentlemen, be prepared for a night like no other. Be prepared to be whisked away to a world of endless opulence, elegance, and full of martinis that are shaken and not stirred.
So sorry to butt in, but drinking's actually banned in Gujarat. Not sure that's gonna fly either.
Okay, ready to go back to the drawing board. Ladies and gentlemen, nothing will have you prepared for tonight's show. Be prepared to be amazed at endless elegance, opulence, and cigars galore.
Yeah, Bhutan is not the biggest fan of cigars. Tobacco's illegal. Cut that.
Guys, I got this. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves for the thriller of a lifetime. Tonight's show will feature all the makings of a perfect James Bond film, complete with action scenes that will have you on the edge of your seats.
I hate to be that guy, but as you can see, Gaston really doesn't have the capacity for that, and the stage isn't as structurally sound as you think.
Okay, we're gonna try this one last time. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight will truly be one for the books. Allow yourselves to be whisked away to a world of elegance and covert operations, chock full of shirtless men with six packs.
How set are we on the whole six packs thing?
Yeah, I've been missing my Yates grind. We're gonna have to cut that too.
Okay, what's even the point then? Can we just get on with the show?
Fine by me. To all our esteemed guests, namaste.
Vanakkam.
Namaskaram.
And salam, and welcome to Rangila 2023.
Rangila is Georgetown's premier South Asian cultural showcase, and everyone is welcome to participate. If you haven't gotten the hint already, tonight's theme is Rangila Royale.
And while we promise that tonight will be filled with some great family-friendly fun, we still invite you to join us on the mission of a lifetime. Be prepared to join our choreographers, directors, boards, and performers as we attempt to accomplish the ultimate heist, fundraising for our philanthropy partner, Action Against Hunger.
Sriya, why don't you introduce this first dance? I figure it's pretty near and dear to your heart.
Aw, of course, Dan. It's really sweet that you remember my roots. With trailblazers like Whitney Houston, Lauryn Hill, Bon Jovi, and my personal favorite, the Jonas Brothers, I am especially proud to be from this next region.
Sriya, I'm pretty sure none of those people are from South India.
Are we not doing an homage to New Jersey in India?
No offense, but why would we ever do a whole dance dedicated to New Jersey, of all places?
Hello, because all of Rangila is either from Edison, New Brunswick, or Parsippany. But whatever, I guess we can focus on another aspect of my identity. Our first dance of the night will be Southern Suvai. Translating literally to Taste of the South, Southern Suvai is an energetic and vibrant fusion of culture from the South Indian states of Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, and Telangana. The dance combines decades of South Indian hits across various styles, including kuthu, folk dances, and hip hop. This year, Southern Suvai is also proud to share the region's rich history in all four of its major languages, Kannada, Malayalam, Tamil, and Telugu, embodying the diversity of South India and the South Indian diaspora. With two of our MCs tonight being South Indian, please welcome Southern Suvai to the stage.
Violence, violence, violence. I don't like it. I avoid. But violence likes me. Yeah.
ചുണ്ടുകാലുണ്ടോ തല്ലുടനാളുണ്ടോ നെഞ്ചത്ത് തൊട്ടൊന്റെ കത്തിന്ന വാളുണ്ടോ വൈകുന്നേരം കൂടുമ്പോ കല്ലുടിച്ച കായുണ്ടോ പോക്കറ്റി നോക്കാതെ കച്ചവട പാങ്ങണ്ടോ കടക്ക പൊടിച്ചു പോകാം പൊടിച്ചു ചോദിക്കാം ഒന്നോന്റെ മോത പൊളിച്ചു കച്ചിന്റെ കാലിന്റെ കണ്ട പൊളിച്ചു കാലിന്റെ മണികണ്ട തച്ച പൊളിച്ചു
Once again, da.